My name is Constance. I was Geoffrey's wife. Young Arthur is my son, and he is lost. I am not mad. I would to heaven I were, for then 'tis like I should forget myself. Oh, if I could, what grief should I forget? Preach some philosophy to make me mad, and thou shalt be canonized, Cardinal. For being not mad, but sensible of grief, my reasonable part produces reason how I may be delivered of these woes, and teaches me to kill or hang myself. If I were mad, I should forget my son, or madly think a babe of clouts were he. I am not mad. Too well, too well. I feel the different plague of each calamity. Grief fills the room up of my absent child, lies in his bed, walks up and down with me, puts on his pretty looks, repeats his words, remembers me of all his gracious parts, stuffs out his vacant garments with his form. Then have I reason to be fond of grief. Fare you well. Had you such a loss as I could give better comfort than you do. I will not keep this form upon my head when there is such disorder in my wit. O Lord, my boy, my Arthur, my fair son, my life, my joy, my food, my all the world, my widow comfort, and my sorrow's cure.